The brother of the Florida school shooting suspect is expressing regret over not being able to prevent the tragedy and says he's hoping to start a campaign to end bullying and help kids who don't fit in. 18-year-old Zachary Cruz is the younger brother of the teen charged in the mass shooting in Parkland, Florida. He had no role in the massacre, but has had a few minor run-ins with the law since the shooting. He made those comments as he prepared to move out of the state and get a fresh start. CNN's Polo Sandoval joins us now with more on this story. Polo.
Well, Fred, Zachary Cruz speaking to reporters today before he left Florida, headed up north to Virginia here. A judge will allow him to essentially wrap up his probation in Virginia so he can start a new life and leave behind the shadow that was caused by his brother's heinous acts. That was him today as he was picking up his dogs and then heading to Virginia here. Again, as you mentioned, Zachary Cruz having no role in the Douglas High School shooting in February. His legal troubles actually have to do with trespassing onto that same campus following the massacre. As he spoke today in Florida, he did speak about his relationship with his old brother, even described him as a fragile person who was the victim of bullying, often from his own brother. So what he hopes to accomplish now is to head north and try to focus some of that energy on not only on trying to prevent something like this from happening again.
Because my brother didn't really fit in with a lot of people, and I saw the effects of that like firsthand. So like, you know, it's a real issue, so I just want to try to change that, and I want to just end bullying because it's so dumb.
Zachary Cruz will be living with a mentor in Virginia. He will have to adhere to weekly counseling, also check-ins with his probation officer. Attorneys for the younger Cruz insist that their client has been treated more harshly because of his brother's crime. So what's happening right now is this nonprofit civil rights advocacy group, Fred, they're the ones who are footing the bill for this relocation, also for more of his life, because what he hopes to do is essentially leave behind the cloud left by his older brother.
All right, Polo Sandoval, thank you so much.